distance, a prison. It's like I'm trapped inside my mind.